It's not a stretch to say fans in attendance at Allen Fieldhouse today won't soon forget the game. And with it potentially being the last, KMBC9's Cliff Judy got their feelings on the final showdown.
What a ridiculous game. MU and KU split the regular season series 1-1. If you were here at Allen Fieldhouse on Saturday afternoon, this is a game you are never going to forget. If you weren't, a man who grew up in Kansas City had a very special way of remembering it. By definition, in any rivalry steeped in hatred, there is no love lost.
When it comes down to Mizzou, everyone's at each other's throats.
Nothing on this earth I hate more than Kansas, and everything they have for me, I hate them twice as much.
But his fans prepared for yet another border showdown.
The history, I want to be a part of it. Everybody does.
One man tried to capture on canvas what could be the last one.
Right now, I'm just going along to the beat of the drum, which is right up above me.
John Bukaty uses his brush, dozens of globs of paint, and focus to make his works of art. Courtside Saturday, the live event painter and KU alum had to keep a frantic pace.
The pressure of the time probably helps me do it. It's a very do-or-die time period.
With onlookers over his shoulder, a noisy Allen Fieldhouse surrounding him, and even a mascot visit, Bukaty rarely stopped staring at his project.
It's kind of a hyper-focus. I guess I do well in chaotic situations, kind of. That's the ADD in me. I don't know.
With Saturday's game about to tip off, Bukaty worked on his piece of art, what he hopes is a piece of MUKU history.
There'll be a bitter rivalry, it just won't be the same.
Even though Bukaty is a KU alum, he said he didn't want to lean too heavily one way or another, too far KU, too far supporting MU, anything like that. He said this is about the kids, this is about the fans, and this is about possibly the end of a rivalry. From Allen Fieldhouse, I'm Cliff Judy, KMBC 9 News.
And take a look at this. This is John's finished product. One more lasting image from today's historic game in Lawrence.